So hopefully a restart fixed everything. Felt like a major lag in between everything I was doing. Responsive. I screwed up there. Greedy. Actually thought I could take another hit. Is all off. Keep just missing them when I gotta hit them up in the air.
Oh,
Some of this bullshit. O1, L2, R1, R2, yeah. Thank you. macro into walls and flex patient. That was a lot better there. I do a couple just when I made a juggle to keep going in it.
Yeah!
with a target. Get up! Fucking targeting the far away one. Jesus Christ. How about the one that's right in front of me? Doing so well, too. Stop being greedy. Or the isolate. Die. Yep. Freaking cornered in that one area. I didn't know where that was. Been way too long in this one damn section. You fucking bastard.
Go!
tell me all that stun and you didn't get stunned? Because he turned around? I'm just rushing into this. Be more patient. Constantly alter what they're doing. It's good, but it's bad at the same time. That was really fucking frustrating. Doing really well at that point. Fall apart. Fuck!
Keep the pressure on!
Jesus Christ, I thought. An actual nose itch caused me to die. It's better though. Panicking too, and there's so many with all the projectiles and stuff. Projectiles probably even for me is just block them. I'm gonna start using quick turn more effectively. First guy in front of me, that would be fantastic. That fucking targeting a mile goddamn high. Jesus. What is it with games and that shit when it comes to targeting? They always target the first one fucking way the fuck away from you, not the one that's right in front of you. So fucking agitating. Yeah. Here, kill me. Fucking kill me. Free shot, asshole. See me right here? Jesus. God, I hate just constantly getting slid all over the fucking place like I'm goddamn ice. Especially when I go to do it with moves and stuff.
Pressure on!
Focus!
Boom.
Yeah! If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus. Should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look up there.
Yeah, hailstone really badly, but I do have full Spartan. Took a couple of unnecessary hits there. Everything over here, right? Yeah, I think I'm set. Okay.
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Once I get that health increase, it won't be so bad.
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
I didn't think it would die that quick. When you're frosted.
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Great runic attack, great runic improves their attributes. Yep. That easel really. Oh no.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on.
Hurry! I'm slipping.
Stay calm. Almost there.
Oh! wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Green to purple, depending on how powerful they are.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
That one that was transforming, I couldn't get him out of the way fast enough. This would have been a better spot to use Spartan Rage.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Once I get some defense and a little bit more health, I'll be alright.
Remember, accuracy over speed!
Fuck.
Look out, Father!
Transform that I just couldn't get to. Too many. And that first one, I didn't do a heavy attack to knock him off the edge.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Another one down. You okay?
First hit from that one really screwed me.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Bop, dead. Man, that pisses me off. Then he randomly targeted something at the start instead of the active one.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Ha!
Things work, it's awesome. When it's getting better there. I gotta learn to get better at doing the quick turn though.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Over there! Big enemies, yeah.
Remember! Accuracy over speed!
To fucking wipe him out, and then bam, 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 hit by three. Took an unnecessary hit though earlier in that fight. That's how he rolled.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Go with the heavy swing when I should be going the light attack. Hit him back with the fucking shield. Almost there.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Kill me. Targeting is so bad in this game. Target the ones right fucking
remember,
there.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Game bugged out there, won't let me execute him. And it wouldn't use my runic attack for some reason. Completely fucked.
Remember! Accuracy over speed!
Go! Walked around a little bit, stretched out.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Son of a bitch. Fuck. All I'm doing it just so rolled. So those are the flamers, the ones with that weird spear.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Boy, I hate it when they transform. I'm just fucking missing them on the head. I'd be using that a lot more, but.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yeah. fucking nuts. Such bullshit.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Everything else except those. Getting better though.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Decided to not block properly. Not parry. Probably what I should be saying.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Rushing in there too much. Slow down all that.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Guys are throwing fucking fireballs too when you get at range. That's new. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Go!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Fucking bullshit. All right there, man. Aggravating.
fucking head.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Unbelievable. I have some of them right on the edge and they won't go over. Like, there's a fucking invisible wall there for a certain degree, so I have to completely fucking adjust.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
I have to look at
it. Get away from him!
Yeah. die already. Man, this fucking agitator is kind of shit.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
I don't think so.
Christ. The sliding around drives me fucking bonkers.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Click to break it. Stays locked on. Keep trying to switch the thing next to me. It doesn't. Keep trying to target the thing next to me. It doesn't.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
It's easier when I'm not locking onto him, but man, it's fucking frustrating trying to corral him.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
tried something different. It's like, oh, can't suddenly get around this fucking thing. It's just gonna hold you in place.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Remember, accuracy over speed.
One just fucking vanished when I was attacking him.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Be stunned and fucking do a big attack on you. No problem. Easy fucking fucking peasy. Jesus. Fucking. I keep trying to anticipate.
Accuracy over speed.
Fucking thing. Trying to break lock to go grab stuff. Just will not
remember,
fucking break.
Accuracy over speed.
Oh, well, one time thing you want. They just instantly get up and attack. They don't even do the fucking animation. They're just up and fucking attacking. Way too fucking long in this part.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Cover!
Christ.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Staggered while you're getting hit against the fucking wall. That's fine. That whole thing went bad from the start, though, right?
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Fucking random bullshit.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Garbage, and they just fucking go wherever. They're sliding away when I'm trying to fucking. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Oh! I'm just really fucking agitated at this point.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Get away from him.
Fucking
remember, accuracy over speed.
Throws me off every time when they transform, because when they transform they like leap back and then fucking do things. God damn it.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
In stun mode, like he hit a wall. It's like those cliff, those edges are like, I don't know, they have wall mechanic.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
What's your up?
I didn't mean to die there. Of course, everything went to shit with this stupid fucking crap at the end there. Other than that, it was going really well. Some of them just would not go over the edge.
Accuracy over speed!
Fucking terrible start.
Father, get up!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Damn it. I gotta stop using lock-on so much. That's just fucking me up. It's just not working. Now when I'm trying to position him by the edge.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Sometimes lock-on.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
I keep thinking once I parry it, I have to hit L1 to hit him back, and it's not. It's fucking L1 to parry, R1 to fucking punch him.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Is that better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control. Ha!
Finally.
Look at this.
Read it.
That went really well, though.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there!
Actually screwed up because I should have grabbed those. I wonder if it saved. I don't know if it saved with those items. So
something's breaking through the wall up there.
Fuck! I forgot they do that little like.
Something's breaking through the wall.
Seem to be fairly quick, and the others just maybe has to do with how long I'm holding it, I guess.
A bulldog! Something's breaking through the wall!
And I found out I can't knock them off the edges, which is what I was trying to do there.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Oh! Christ. Target every single one except the one right fucking next to me. Like it always does. Kept tapping it over. No, I'll fucking cycle through all the ones in the back first. Damn, it's fucking aggravating as hell.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Fucking get over to the health. That went much better there. Bring in someone on the ground.
Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through!
Adjust it so when he goes for a swing, he'll then switch it. That's what's adding the extra second on those big overhand swings.
Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through! Something's breaking through the wall!
Oh! too much. I shouldn't have.
Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Right there, and it's got me like that far away. That's ridiculous. That's what screwed me right there on that one hit.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
That's what's happening. That's why, because he goes to do this, and then while you hold it longer, then he adjusts his hand movement, so it takes another second or two to actually swing. That's what's throwing me out.
Whoa, above us! Something's breaking through!
Enjoy the
car.
bullshit. That was total fucking crap right there.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
Thinking it's just, it'll do just one thing. If I get that down, it'll be alright.
There's something up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Hey, how? God, that was total fucking bullshit. When he's going for the big swing, he slid over and followed me.
Something's breaking through the wall! Up there!
What the hell was that? And then those last three or four just completely switched the wrong
way. Something's breaking through the wall!
Been a good night for me. I honestly thought I would have gotten a lot farther than I have.
A box! Something's breaking through the wall!
Fucking hurting one. miss like 100 fucking times. Like, I keep trying to switch target lock by pressing down, because they're like right here instead of there. But you can only push it left or right. That's just been totally fucked this whole time.
Something's breaking through!
Gosh, damn. What the fuck is going on in there?
Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Next time I'm just gonna kill the other guy. Some bullshit that what they can do. He keeps getting picked up as soon as the other one goes to transform, and they're always spread the fuck out.
Whoa, above us! Something's breaking through!
Damn it. restore more health than that. It doesn't. Is like, just pick me up multiple fucking times and just ruin everything.
There's something up there!
There are all these fucking statues.
Something's breaking down the wall!
Destroy that one.
Damn. Unnecessary damage.
just about done with this shit for tonight.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
Okay. shit.
How are you not tired?
No, I'm tired. Ah. Jesus.
There's an opening up there.
I can,
Right up there. Look, an opening.
Yeah. Let's go to this part here.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that?
Oh, it's the witch. Well, I'm gonna stop here for the night. I didn't get as far as I thought I would, but I'm getting used to the combat. I feel like I'm getting back to where I was, and really, I'm improving on combat. Just getting used to targeting, how that is. The lock-on system is a bit weird, and floating, almost skating-like enemy stuff is weird too. But yeah, having fun with it. I don't know if I'm back tomorrow night. I'm going out. Might be the night after that, but. Yeah, thanks for watching, and have a good day, mate. See you later.